Yeah, I guess my name is Rachel Wells here. I'm going to do a one cutting video for the first time in 2024. So let's get started. Switches on. Set to choke. Last time it was running since I was dumping out gas or something like that. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay. Let it wait for warm up a bit. Ugh. Let it wait for warm up. Why is that smoking like it's the fog in the engine? Okay, I'm ready now. Alright, trying to get the wind all straight up. Be careful not to cut those fans right there, because, you know. Okay. Watch this. Yeah, I trimmed that part. Now I need to go and trim around the garage over there. I need to go ahead and fix my wine that. One sec. Okay, long enough. Actually, I better not chill around the. Oh boy, okay. Done. I'll fix it by myself. If I don't work, then you know. Done. That sucks. I'm good. Now what? I need to find me some chimney wire. One last one. Have to fix the trimmer line. Let me go and do some more light. Let's jot it. But sorry about that, gas. I don't know why I'm having problems. Yeah, I need help. Well, I know how to fix it. I just don't know how to put it back in. I guess I need help.
Hey! Hey!
He's here, he's coming. My trimmer wine is daggum messed up. My trimmer wine. The line on my trimmer. The line on my trimmer. What are you doing?
Nobody will be able to see that.
Why?
You have to turn it up a little.
Oh. Yeah, thank you. Sorry about that, gas. I was fixing my trimmer wine. Looks like... Do what now?
The camera's gonna be moving too much. It's not gonna be a very good video.
It's alright.
What happened?
Huh?
What happened?
I tried to fix it. Well, my old chuncho came off. I tried to put in a bunch of new ones in and I don't know how to dang and fix it. Did I know how to fix it, what?
I don't know. It ain't looking good. You got started, right?
Huh?
You started, right? You got to wrap that up on there, a bit of it.
I did, but it messed up on me.
Watch.
I am watching.
Down, pull out on these as you push down.
Alright.
And once you get it pushed down, hold on to it.
Alright. What have you? I'll show you about that gas. shop supplies. There could be shop supplies in them. I'm good. What? Oh, okay. Now it's time for the 2006 John Deere LA-115. Thank you. I have found going in circles. Hey, Dad! I need help here with my phone! Help with my phone. I need help. It keeps going in circles.
It's not going to work for a video, I don't think.
It is. If I can upload it.
It's not going to be a good video.
I know. So let me do things my own way. Thank you. like you did what I just said. Beautiful sunset. I almost shut it off, Dad. Once I got the full engine right there, I shut it off just a second ago, but I turned it back on. What's a... I was kind of in adrenaline rush during that time. What have you? What the hell? Sorry for that language. It just looked a little bit strange. I guess this ain't been running for like a while. I guess that's the reason I've been having pot runs. Some grass sticking out here. Ugh. Don't know what this is. Huh. Yeah, it's nothing here. Don't even know what this is, but I found it. Ouch. Wow. Well, there's that. Now time for some boas, the steel tube boas. And we will be done. One sec, I put out my trimmer for just a minute there. Let me get this bad boy out. Well, that's it. I don't think there ain't no gas in it. Let me see. Make sure if it's on there. If it's not on there, too tight. No gas in there. Let me go ahead and fill it up. Not much in it, but that will do. Well, I believe that's it. Oh well, that would do. Well, first of all, I need a water. Yeah. That would do for filling it up. But it won't, my bitch. Oh yeah, don't forget about my stuff is there. Yeah, I need to pick that up soon. Hey Dad, don't forget the fangs over the tailgate. The tripod fangs, don't forget that they are in a tailgate. The fangs, the tripod parts for the tailgate. Thank you. sunset. Sorry about that, guys, I was talking to myself. I was trying to talk to myself, you know. I love to talk to myself. Sorry about that, guys. Just don't ask.